Hyundai Motor has successfully operated its hydrogen electric bus in NEOM, Saudi Arabia's futuristic city. South Korea's hydrogen tech is expanding internationally. Jong Ye-rin reporting.
A hydrogen fuel cell bus is driving down a road in the middle of the desert. It handles winding roads and downhill slopes with ease. Hyundai's hydrogen bus has successfully completed its first run at an altitude of 2,000 meters in NEOM, the futuristic city under construction in Saudi Arabia, marking a world first. NEOM, a smart city, fosters a pollution-free, eco-friendly environment. Hydrogen vehicles, which emit no carbon dioxide during operation, are expected to become a key mode of transportation.
Is committed to ensure that NEOM is a carbon neutral place.
The hydrogen electric bus used in this run can travel up to 635 kilometers on a single charge. Operating just one of these buses for a year can reduce carbon emissions by over 70 tons, the equivalent of what 2,700 pine trees absorb in a year. Previously, NEOM directly purchased South Korean hydrogen passenger vehicles and utilized them for testing.
Hydrogen offers greater operational efficiency than conventional electric vehicles, particularly in terms of driving range and charging speed.
South Korea's hydrogen mobility technology has already been proven in various countries overseas. In Switzerland, local distribution companies are utilizing South Korean hydrogen electric trucks for transport. In Georgia, US, Hyundai plans to operate a combined charging station for hydrogen and electric vehicles, with plans to expand its hydrogen supply capacity to up to 4,200 kilograms per day. The South Korean hydrogen vehicle industry, fostering a new era of sustainable mobility, is increasingly capturing global attention as it strives to secure essential engines for future growth through robust international expansion. Jong Ye-rin, MBN News.